A convex lens forms a real and inverted image of a needle at a distance of 50 cm from it. Where is the needle placed in front of the convex lens? The image is equal to the size of the object. In this problem, the image is equal to the size of the object. The term is very, very important. The image size and the object size both are same, then the magnification value will be equal to 1. Now, the image is formed at a distance of 50 centimeter from the optic center. So, V value, it is given as 50 centimeter. And in this case, it's going to be a inverted image. So the magnification value, it's going to be minus 1. And since we are measuring the distance from the optic center to the right side, so the V value, it's going to be plus 50 centimeter. And here we have to calculate what is the value of U. So magnification formula, we know M is equal to V by U. So U can be written as V by M. V is equal to 50 divided by M equal to minus 1. So the value of U is equal to minus 50 centimeter. The value of U, what I am getting is, so this happens only if we keep an object at exactly at 2F, so at the center of curvature. From the ray diagrams, we know that if you keep an object exactly at 2F, the image also will be formed at the exactly at 2F of the same size. So if it's the same size, then the magnification will be equal to 1, and it is an inverted image. It's a real and inverted image. So I'm having a minus sign. The minus represents it's an inverted image, and 1 represents, and the object and the image, they are equal in size. So once we calculated the U, we now try to find. So from the diagram, it's very simple. And 2F, we are getting 50 means the diagram half the value, we are getting 25 centimeter. If we try to do it with the help of the lens formula, 1 by F, that will be equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. So the V value, that is equal to 50. And the U value, that is minus 50. So you are getting 1 by 50 plus 1 by 50. So if you take 50 as a common, it's 2 by 50. So 1 by F value will be equal to 2 by 50. So F value will be equal to 50 by 2. That will be equal to 25 centimeters. So we calculated the focal length, and then if you convert into meters, it will be 0.25 meters. And we know the formula to calculate the power. The power is nothing but the reciprocal of the focal length, that is equal to 1 by 0.25, that will be equal to 4 diopter. And the diopter is the unit of the power.
Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.